Jack courted a lass and her name it was Nell. She lived with her granny, I knew it right well. The house it was small and the window was less. It had but four panes and one wanted glass. Oh, that nice little window, the bonny wee window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. It happened one night, Granny went to her bed, and Johnny, the cutest of lovers Nell had, came over the mountain, his colleen to see, and under the window right planted was she. Oh, that nice little window, the bonny wee window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. Said Johnny to Nell, would you think it amiss, before I go away to get a fond kiss? The kisses to give, his head he stuck in. Sure, what out of true love may lovers do then? With his head in the window, the bonny wee window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. Three kisses he gave her, how sweet was the smack. But to his dismay, he couldn't get his head back. He roared and he shouted, he screamed and he cursed, till Nelly from laughing she had nearly burst. With his head in the window, stuck fast in the window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. On hearing the noise, Granny jumped on the floor, and snatching the poker she made for the door, and on seeing Johnny's back she laid such a stroke on, that another one like it would break his backbone. With his head in the window, stuck fast in the window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. He cursed the old hag as he struggled in vain, but his head in the window was still to remain, till the sash it gave way and the window it broke, and away with poor Jack with the frame round his throat. Of that nice little window, the bonny wee window, the nicest wee window you ever did see. Early next morning, just at the daylight, Jack sent for a glazier to make things all right. He thought of the window and Nelly in pain, and he vowed he'd ne'er kiss through a window again. Be it ever so bonny or ever so wide, he'd ne'er kiss a lass till he'd catch her outside of that nice little window, the bonny wee window, the nicest wee window you ever did see.
Brilliant, Con.